Good. Hey, what is up guys, Wizzlero, and today I want to show you guys that the video Jemuti recently uploaded on how to get the jetpack in GTA 5 is fake. I must say he did a pretty good job on it, but yeah, here's the proof it's fake. But yeah, for everyone, this is not because I hate Jemuti or something, I just want to prove why it's fake what he is showing you guys. His channel is in the description, by the way, if you want to check the video out what I'm talking about. So yeah, he tells in the video you need to stay alive for 84 hours in-game time in the military base. So of course I've tried it, I'm not gonna show you guys the entire video of that, because then it would be 84 minutes long, and yeah, that's a bit too long to show you guys, it's fake. Then after doing that you trigger the jetpack, so it spawned inside the IAA building, if you believe what he is saying. So before you enter the IAA building, he says you need to shoot some windows first. And as you can see here, I did of course. Now he says just jump inside the building and you will find the jetpack at the end of the room. So I did of course, and guess what, I didn't see anything here. Also, to confirm that his video is fake, I went to the address he says you need to go to get successfully the jetpack, and again there is nothing. He just did some really good research. For example, the garage always opens when you drive by, so that place was just perfect to use. To let you guys think, oh my god, it actually opens! Oh my god, the jetpack is inside, it's true, it's all true. But yeah, I'm pretty sure the jetpack was made with a program called Peugeot, and then was motion tracked in Cinema 4D, so it fits with the video and it's not moving. Then in the video he shows some examples when he is flying with the jetpack. The fire what is coming out of the jetpack can also be made in editing programs. And also if you look closely to the part when he is flying with the jetpack, you see in the first clip it's done with a cheat. The cheat that makes you jump higher, and yeah, he just jumps somewhere and reverses the screen. Look at his hands, it's all fake. And then in the second clip in skyfall mode, if you look closely, Trevor had a parachute on his back, so that means the jetpack was just put up there, because why would you need a parachute if you got a jetpack? And then in the last clip you clearly see again his hands. He just jumped off the building and reversed it, so it looks like he took off with the jetpack. Also, when Jemuti is driving to the garage where you need to go to find the jetpack eventually, you see it's not spinning in the beginning, and it moves a bit later, as you can see here. But yeah, if you wanna believe him, sure, go ahead. If you want the jetpack so much, why not try this method and see for yourself if it's real or fake. But yeah, again, this is not because I hate Jemuti or something, I just wanna make a video explaining why it's fake what he is showing you guys in that video. So yeah, I guess that's it. Please leave a like on the video if you enjoyed, and also subscribe to my channel for more GTA 5 content. I'm out, bye.
Stucky sound. Poochie.